So we've got all the screws out of the seam. Out of the trainer. And then we'll pull the speaker. This is the Texas Heat. So what we'll do now is we'll take the back off the Monoprice. We'll do the bolts that hold the speaker in. The nuts. To get clearance on this, we'll have to pull the valve. So put these in order. Valves back in there. In the same order that they came out. Click. So you can't actually put the valves in length of the gap. Thank you. These are the two power valves, and these are the preamp valves. These 12 KX 7s. Fancy tools needed, this is just a kit I have in the car, just in case it's a breakdown. Not that I can fix much with it, but there you go. That's this one. 20 minutes. Thank you.